I want to say my favorite moment with my aquariums this year was setting up the deep water reef behind me. It wasn't even really entirely planned that way, you know, because it was supposed to be Elizabeth's tank. But she ended up scaping it in such a way that I'm like, that'd be the perfect tank for gorgonians, sponges, like soft corals. I mean, it was just such a beautiful scape for that. So she decided to let me do that. And then she got her own little nano tank. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.